Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Soon there will be the treasure of gold on the bridge of the river Euphrates. So whoever goes there must not take anything from it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 7203.